And again, I mean, if you talk to somebody about this basketball team who's watched them play, and you said, all right, who would you be comfortable with, or who do you think is comfortable taking the next shot? You can't find anybody.
Yeah.
I mean, even Trace here of late has struggled to make shots down inside. And that's been ongoing for about 7 ball games now. I've seen him miss shots that normally he makes on a consistent basis. I think it's transcended into everybody's and everybody's belief at this point about being. And here's the other thing: if you're going through a slump like that, you have to be smart about it. You cannot just throw up things and hope they go in. Because there's no game that is harder to hope something happens than basketball. Because there's somebody out there that's going to knock you off your pedestal very quickly. You can't hope to make shots. You've got to believe that you can make them, and you've got to play with that kind of confidence. And this team isn't doing that right now.
Yeah.
And that, to me, is a part of the leadership issue that I think I've expressed to you guys before. I don't know if you've heard this, Charlie, but I just always questioned who the real leader of this basketball team is. Is there a guy out there that can take you, grab you by the jersey, and tell you to get your act together? And I have not seen that, and I don't know that this team has that guy.